Yasmin and Megan Nicole. We live in a fast-paced society and constantly try to keep up with everyone else. We hope that this will be a reminder that it's okay not to go with the majority. We can follow our own timelines and move at our own pace. Continue to do what you love. You are okay.
It's like adulthood tells us that living is synonymous with running away from our true emotions. That living is self-protecting and suppressing. But I think it may just be the opposite. Living is finding the harmonious coexistence of life's juxtaposing concepts. The overwhelming beauty and the crippling pain. The indescribable connection and the undeniable distance. It's the freedom and it's the bondage. The love and the loss. The bravery and the fear. It's the windy and restless and the still and reverent. The lonely and the busy. The tears and the belly laughs. And the beginnings and the ends. I believe if you can learn to cultivate a balance between it all, then you have learned what it is to live, to be truly human.